Hey guys, it's your girl Leah, and today I'm back on another video. And as you guys could tell by the title, it's prom week or day or whatever you want to call it. Today is April 30th and my prom is May 1st. So yeah, so pretty much I'm gonna just be getting ready. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna vlog some of it. Hopefully my prom is not wet because they play good music, because if not, I'm gonna be tight. But yeah, so pretty much right now I was actually just in the middle of doing my nails and like prepping them. If you guys didn't know, I do nails. I'm about to make a my Instagram for all my nails that I do, so make sure you go follow that. If I do, pretty much today I'm just gonna do my nails, and later I'm gonna do my eyebrows, so I'll show you guys what I use for that and what I do for that. So yeah, I'ma probably just insert like little clips of me doing my nails to show you the process of how I do it. And yeah, y'all. So make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, y'all. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers by like the end of May or the end of June. So yeah, if you can like subscribe for me, please. If you're watching this video, I would appreciate it so much. And make sure you comment down below more videos that you want me to do. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm doing my nails. Okay, y'all, so I probably look crazy right now, but these are my nails so far. I still have to finish the ombre, put the ombre on that one, then I have to put the blue on this one and the ombre in that one, and then I'm good. Then I haven't filed yet, period. Look at that apex. Look at that apex, baby. If you know, this one isn't that great. Cause I can't do it with my left hand. Like, it doesn't look, oh, sorry, y'all. I'm flipping y'all. It doesn't look that bad, but I still have to file and everything. So it's gonna look good after, so. Yeah, y'all, so that's pretty much where I am right now. It's currently 8:19, and I started at like 6, but I was just on the phone with my baby, so I was talking to him, so I was kind of distracted. Yeah, like I'm telling y'all, when I get on the phone with my man, like everything stops. Like I cannot, like sometimes I can multitask, but then others it's like I just can't, like, but yeah, so I'm gonna come back to y'all probably when I'm done filing and everything like that. Okay, guys, so currently now what I have done, let me set that. I have done pretty much all my nails. I just put a clear coat on this one and this one because I did them a little bit thinner, because as you guys could see from like my little towel or whatever, this blue color like leaks a lot, like, literally. I'll show y'all the difference. This is the tan beads that I did, and this is the blue beads that I used. Okay, guys, good morning. So last night I forgot to like show a video of my nails. I'm gonna probably just insert a clip of them right now. And then yeah, I just went to sleep because I was mad tired. I had to take a shower. I had to shave my legs and everything like that. So, I was tired. I didn't go to sleep until like 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning. So, right now, what I'm going to do is my eyebrows. These are what I use. Let me show you this. Dang. This is what I use. I'm going to put my phone down. Ooh, sorry, y'all. But yeah, so that's pretty much what I use. It comes with 34 wax strips. I don't know if y'all could read that right here. Comes with 34 wax strips. There's two large. This is the size of the larger ones. So this like part, like if you could see that, that's like all wax. So that's like, you get two of them. And then these are like the medium sizes. You get 6 of them. Ooh. Crap, I dropped one. And then the small ones are like this. and you get 9 of them. And they're all double-sided. So this, so I'm going to put it in time-lapse of me doing it. And then I'm probably going to come back to y'all, like, talking when I'm in the car on the way to Gabby's house to get my makeup done by Elise. So, yeah, I'm going to come. I'm going to do my eyebrows. And then I'm going to come back to y'all after that. So this is the finished product. They're not perfect, but I don't really care because, like, it's nothing. Like, it doesn't have to be perfect because I'm about to get my makeup done, so it's not really going to matter that much. So, yeah, I'm going to come back to you guys when I'm in the car on the way to Gabby's. All right, guys. So, I'm in the car. I'm on my way to Gabby's. I'm not really trying to be on my phone, though, driving, too, because it's hard to, like, focus. I don't know how YouTubers do it, but they usually, like, set the phone up. So, but, yeah. So, I'm going to come back to y'all when I'm at Gabby's and I'm getting my makeup done. And, yeah. Okay, guys. So, I'm currently at Gabby's house. I'm about to get my makeup done. So, I'll just, like, film some of that when she's doing it. I probably won't do a lot of it because I don't want to get in the way of her doing it. But, yeah. Okay, guys. So far, I have my eyeshadow done. She still has to, like, finish it and, like, blend it out and stuff. But it matches perfectly, like, with my nails. Shout out to my girlies. Thank you so much. But, yeah. So, I'm going to come back to you guys when I have my foundation on. And then she's going to, like, blend it out more, like I just said. So, I'm going to come back to you guys when that's all done. All right, y'all. So, this is the final look. Hold up. Like, do y'all see how good this is? And this is not even, like, she not even professional. Like, she, oh, thank you. Like, she really did it so good. That's crazy.
It's those lashes too, though. Yeah. Like, I don't know.
Like, do y'all see this?
Cause they're, it looks so, big,
so good. Yeah. She did so good. All right, guys. So now I'm about to head back home because I'm about to go do my hair and everything. Bro, I'm so in love with this makeup look. Like, y'all don't understand. So, yeah. So I'm going to come back to y'all when I'm home. Okay, guys. So I look crazy right now, but my sister is doing my hair. And my little sis right here, she doing my toes. Shout out to my sis and my youngest sis. So, yeah, y'all. I'll come back to you guys when my hair is curled. I don't know. I kind of want to do the swoop, but I'm going to see. I'm going to probably just curl all of my hair first and then do that. Dang, my forehead look big. But, yeah. I'm going to come back to you guys when I'm done curling my hair. Okay, y'all. So, I look stupid right now, but this is my hair that's curled already at the back, and then I'm about to do my swoop, so I'll record me doing that. I'm on the way to Gabby's house to meet her to go to prom. So, yeah.
They're in the bag.
My mom, she don't like me in the news. So, yeah. So, this is my hair, my makeup and everything. I might do my edges, but I don't know yet. But I'll get back to you guys when I'm at Gabby's. Alright, y'all, so we just got done taking pictures. Gabby's here. Go subscribe to her channel at Gabby Marie. I'll put it in the description. And we just waited for Alyssa because she was driving and she got lost because my mother was going too fast. She don't like being in the videos. Oops. She mad. But nah, I think that's her right there. Oh wait. You can't see, but yeah, so we about to go in now. I have to put my mask on, so you're not gonna be able to see my makeup anymore or anything like that. But yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm inside. All right, y'all, so we are at the prom thing. I'm out here taking pictures for Liz. And I had to change my shoes because they was hurting so bad, like y'all don't even know. Wait. I'm taking pictures for her. Okay, ready, set, go. That's cute.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's cute.
Thank you.
So yeah, y'all. Gabby in the car.
Are you ready? No, I gotta tie this again.
Look, so yeah. Then I think we better go to the bathroom.
We got nails on the can.
Yeah, for real. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna come back to you guys probably later when I'm inside doing stuff in the prom, like probably dancing or something. They playing whack music, so I don't even know what we about to do. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Yeah, so I totally forgot to put this in, but before I close out the video, I'm definitely gonna post on Instagram, so make sure you go like my post. My Instagram is at Leah Kellogg. It's in the description and I'll put it right here. And yeah, go like all my pictures and my prom pictures and go follow me. And yeah. Okay guys, so I'm currently home now. I think I'm gonna close out this video. I'm sorry if the footage wasn't that good. It was just hard because like I was doing a lot of things. It was just hard to like do everything because when we got to the place that we were taking pictures at, or like when I got to Gabby's, like I think it was around like 4:30, 4:40. I had to wait because we had to wait for our friend Alyssa to come to meet us so that we could go take pictures. And then we had to wait for her for like 20 minutes. So we didn't really leave the house until like 5, Gabby's house until 5. So then we had to go to the place that we took pictures. That probably took like we didn't stop taking pictures till like 6, I think, and it was kind of in like a rush, so I didn't really have any time like to record or anything like that. So I'm sorry if it wasn't good. And then inside I didn't really record that much because the music was blasting so loud that I would have got copyrighted, and I can't mute it because then you can't hear me talking. So there was no point, like literally. So I just decided not to. But yeah, it was okay. Like it wasn't the best prom ever because the music that they played was just no, like I'm sorry, but they was playing One Direction, bro. Like baby, we in high school, we grown. Like we not grown, but like we not in fifth grade no more, guys. But I don't even know. I was kind of expecting it though, cause my school is just wag. So So yeah, yo, I'm tired. So then after that, I went to Gabby's house. I changed into this little black dress. And then me and my friend Alyssa, we went to Chipotle and then we went to Starbucks. I don't know if I said that already. But yeah, we went to Chipotle and Starbucks and I got stuff. Then I was on my way home. And then right now I'm just eating my Chipotle. It's out in the kitchen and stuff. My sister just said, hey, y'all. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna close out this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I hope the footage wasn't too bad when I edit it and stuff. So make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you comment down below more videos that you want me to do. And make sure you subscribe because I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers by the end of like next month or this month if we can. Oh wait, no, it's May. It's the start of May. So yes, this month. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.